Hey guys, welcome back to Racket. My name's Gary. We build a couple different types of racks here at Racket. We do a fully welded one-piece rack system, and then we also do a component base, which is a modular rack system. With the fully welded units, we're pretty limited as to how far we could ship away from our factory, but with the component-based racks, we could ship worldwide. So today I wanted to show you one of those modular rack systems. This is our standard rack. And what makes it modular, component-based, is you can see the rack does break down into 10 different components. We put those into a nice crated box, and then we can ship it on out to you. But let's take a look at the rack here. The rack's constructed of Schedule 10 steel pipe. It does have a full length construction, so we span all the way down the bed of the vehicle, and then keep continuing on all the way down over the cab of the vehicle as well. And we do build cab specific, so whether you have a full crew cab as displayed on this truck, or a shorter extended cab, or even the shortest standard cab, we build this overhang section to match up with your cab, so it gives it a nice custom look to your vehicle. Let's come down here and we'll take a look at a couple of the features of the rack. We do have these gussets here that are installed for strength and support. They support the overhang here. And then we also have another one here on the back side that supports the crossbar. And that just really firms up the rack and provides some rigidity and strength and support for carrying even the toughest loads out there. But come on down the rack here and you'll see we have these rope hooks. These are welded, one's welded onto each leg of the vehicle and provides a nice tie-down point for securing your load. We could come on up here and see that the front section here of the rack and the midsection of the rack come together right here, and we have this patented X-brace connection. Once again, that really just helps firm up the rack, keeps the front overhang from flexing, and it's just a really nice strong feature of our system. Let's come on back and take a look at this clamp-on crossbar. This easily removes with this wing nut and carriage bolt system. You could pull the bar off and then slide it anywhere up and down the length of the vehicle. So there's a benefit to that in if you have a shorter ladder or some shorter material and you need to get some cross brace to support that material, that's there. And it's nice and easy to move it up and down the rack for all your different material needs. Let's come on back to the rear of the rack now. You'll see we have a rear bar here that has a D-ring pin. You just want to pop this D-ring pin out, and then you can slide the rear bar off. Another feature or benefit to getting that rear bar out of the way, what if you have some tall equipment or say a refrigerator that you wanted to load into the back of the vehicle? Really nice to get this out of the way so you're not having to duck under it or have it there for interference. You could clear it out and then have full access to the bed of your vehicle. This is our candy cane loop design on the rack. A lot of users will grab onto this and use it as a grab handle to climb up into the bed of their vehicle, but it also provides some nice aesthetics for the rack and for your truck as it's going down the road. Let's come on down here and take a look at the lower section of the rack. First, you're going to run into this thing. What's this plate? What is this thing here? This is called our Mega Clamp accessory item. Really, really great item that we came out with over the last couple years. It allows the user to do a drill-less installation. Historically, we've always drilled down through the bed rail of the truck rack and through the bed rail of the truck and installed via a nut and bolt. This is a no-drill accessory item that allows the rack to be clamped onto the bed rail. So great, great item here. These are available from us as well. You can see that the rack's built on a full-length bed rail, runs all the way down the span of the rack. And this is really, really nice for distribution of weight on the vehicle. It provides maximum structural strength and support. Powder coat finish comes stock on each rack. This is a textured black powder coat finish. And these are just great racks. We'd love for you to check them out on our website at racketinc.com. And you could also give us a call at 800-445-7666.